The general solution of the differential equation dy by dx equal to e power 3x minus 2y plus x square into e power minus 2y is option A. C equal to 1 by 2 e power 2y minus 1 by 3 e power 3x plus x cube. Option B. C equal to e power 2y minus 1 by 3 e power 3x plus x square. Option C. C equal to 1 by 3 e power 2y minus 1 by 2 e power 3x plus x square. Option D. C equal to e power 2y minus 1 by 3 e power 3x plus x cube. E power 3x plus x cube. Now, this can be solved by variable separable method. Dy by dx equal to e power 3x into e power minus 2y plus x square into e power minus 2y. Now, taking common this e power 2y, e power 3x plus x square. This is dy by dx. Now, by into, e power 2y, coming left side means e power 2y into dy is equal to e power 3x plus x square into dx. So, integrating both sides, integral of e power 2y dy equal to integral of e power 3x plus x square dx. So, e power 2y integration is e power 2y by 2 is equal to e power 3x integration is e power 3x by 3 plus x cube. X square integration is x cube by 3 plus c. That means c equal to 1 by 2 e power 2y minus 1 by 3 e power 3x plus x cube. That is first option e 1 by 2 e power 2y minus 1 by 3 e power 3x plus x cube. Option A is correct answer.